The team played very good first part of the EuroLeague. It's the reason because in the final we are the third in the top. And it's true, in the final eight for sure we are not the favorites in our group. Our group is very strong. But we played very good in the first part, and we have our options.
I think this year we're more prepared than last season and feeling good about this tournament.
2 years ago we were first time and everything was new for us because new tournament, we've never been this kind place. We don't play in this kind tournament, but now is the second time. And with the same coaches, with the same a lot of people, and I hope we'll be better.
In this kind of competitions, it's not important the motivation, because for sure the players are very, very, very motivated. And I think that we must play with confidence. We must play like in important games in EuroLeague this season against Spartak in first round, or in eight finals against Prague. If we play in this level, we can be one of the surprise in the final eight.
My injury was a big problem before Christmas, and I had a lot of pain. And at Christmas, I had a surgery, and I worked really hard to get back to full 100% fitness. As a team, not just me individually, as a team we raise the bar together high, so we can achieve more things. And especially second year together, we have to keep raising the bar higher, and that comes with work ethic, a good attitude, and a lot of belief and trust in our team.
We are at a higher level like 3-4 years ago, but with Jose Fernandez we feel comfortable, and I hope with him every year will be better.
Wisla! Yeah!